Welcome to this short video on how to insert EndNote citations into Word documents. In this video, I will be explaining how to create in-text citations, how to edit your in-text citations, deleting the citations, and how to back up your EndNote library. When you install EndNote on your computer, it also installs a plugin for Word called Cite While You Write. This automatically allows you to add citations and create bibliographies or reference lists automatically. Before you add a reference in Word, you will first need to ensure that your referencing style that you use matches the one in EndNote. To do this, in Word, click on the EndNote20 tab in the ribbon. In the Style drop-down menu, choose the referencing style that matches the style you have selected in EndNote. If the style you need is not available from the drop-down menu, click Select Another Style. Select the style you want to add and click OK. To insert an author date citation, in EndNote, find the reference you want to use and select by clicking on it. Return to Word and click on the arrow next to Insert Citation. Select Insert Selected Citation. Once a citation has been added, a full reference will also be added to the bibliography or reference list at the end of your document. A handy tip is that you can also use the Insert Citation option to search for another reference. So now we're going to take a look at how we edit an in-text citation. It's very important to note that once you have inserted a citation, you should not edit it directly. If you make any changes within the brackets of a citation, it will disappear when the bibliography reformats. Instead, you must use Edit and Manage Citations. To edit a citation, select or highlight the reference. Click Edit and Manage Citations. The Edit and Manage Citations dialog box will open. On the Edit Citations tab, select the drop-down menu beside Formatting. Choose the formatting that you want. For example, exclude author. Add prefixes, suffixes, or page numbers as required and click OK. Now let's look at how we delete a citation. To delete a citation, select and highlight the reference. Click Edit and Manage Citations. Click the down arrow next to Edit Reference and select Remove Citation. If you do not cite the reference anywhere else on your paper, the entry will also be removed from your bibliography or reference list. If you delete or edit your citation directly, there is a risk that you may corrupt your work, which is something you do not want to do. To avoid this in future, use the Edit and Manage Citation button and develop good habits when using EndNote. One of these good habits includes backing up your EndNote library. We always recommend making regular backups of your EndNote library in case something goes wrong further down the track. To save a copy of your library at a specific point in time as a backup, go to File and Save a Copy. Name the backup copy. A handy tip is to include the date in the file name. Save the backup ENL and data files on different drive or a USB. Please note, save a copy will not overwrite the existing file. Now that you know about using EndNote and Word, you are ready to start adding references into your Word document. Check out our other short videos or comprehensive guide to learn more. You can also reach out to our librarians who can help you with any specific EndNote queries.